monkeys are back is the monkeys are back.
Yes, the monkeys are back. Some of us.
Well, it's plural, but it's group, which
but
is singular.
But the TV show was singular, the monkeys.
My gosh, the monkeys was the biggest show on television for a little while in the 1960s.
Yep.
Starring the guys, including
Davy Jones, Peter Tork.
There he is.
Who's our guest right now?
Making news, the monkeys are, because they're going back on the road. Peter Tork of the Monkeys, welcome to Good Day New York.
Good
nice
to be here.
See you. Well,
nice to see you.
I feel like we know you because you live in our area practically, right? Connecticut?
Yeah. Well, I live on the other side of Connecticut, yeah.
The other side.
Yeah, nearer to
Boston
than to here. Well, the Boston's in favor in New York now since the bombing, but used to be such a... And it'll be a real rivalry again, but in the meantime, up closer to about, the other side of Hartford where the university is.
So you're going on tour?
The Monkees are going on tour. I'm on tour as a solo beforehand. Before the Monkees are on tour, I'll be doing a solo shop. I'll be at the Iridium on the 5th and two shows on the 5th, and then Monday the 6th at the Iridium in New York City.
I love it. That's right by Lincoln Center.
All by myself with my guitar, my little Karzinko, my guitar and banjo and a couple of tunes on the piano.
Do you sing this or just...
Some think the world is made for fun and frolic.
He sings.
You're going to sing like that? that was beautiful.
I don't know. You thought that was funny, right?
It was good stuff. What kind of music do you
perform?
The
question is it funny?
Yes.
Okay, because if it's funny, I'll do it again.
Okay, good.
What was the question?
What kind of songs will you be singing?
My own show is going to be, there'll be some monkey songs and some folk songs, kind of a history of my career and music as experience. I mean, Greenwich Village days with Stephen Stills and the Byrds, Roger McGuinn, the sadly late, great Richie Havens, and a whole bunch of people. A lot of history there, a lot of folk music, pre-rock and roll, during the rock and roll. Do some rock and roll.
That's fun.
Tell us about how this all happened, the Monkees.
The whole Monkees thing, huh?
Yeah, the sensation and the TV show.
Well, there was an ad in the paper, and one of us answered it. That'd be Mike. Michael answered it. That's him on the guitar with his tie caught in the strings. The ad said, wanted four insane guys, must come down for interview. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. And I heard about it from my friend Steve Stills, and we were cast for the TV show. And then we looked around and we enjoyed playing together. We found that we liked being a musical group as well. And we toured in the 60s as just right off the TV show. And then we had reunion tours in the 80s and 90s and 2000s, and now coming up again in the 20 teens.
You know, it was kind of like the Americanized version of the Beatles.
It was exactly. The producers actually thought, let's do a TV show based on A Hard Day's Night. And they selected four guys, and, here I am. The rest is a hysterectomy.
So now you're going out on the road with some of the guys, Mickey Dolenz.
And Mike Nesmith. That's right.
And I know that in the past you've mentioned and kind of memorialized Davy, uh-huh. who passed away. This time, how are you going to handle it with the tour?
I don't know exactly yet. We haven't decided. We made memorializing Davy a big part of the show. Last year, and I think we'll still make it a big part of the show, maybe not quite as much. It's a tricky thing. How do you scale it so that it's appropriate? But we'll do our best.
When can we see you at the Iridium again, please?
That will be the 5th and 6th of May, Sunday, two shows Sunday, and particularly on a show Monday that I'm trying to herd people to get them to come, especially to that show. History, pop rock, rock and roll.
New songs, old songs?
Mostly songs you know. Monkey songs, folk songs, some songs I've written myself, some of which showed up on, I wrote the closing theme to the Monkees TV episodes. Love is understanding, don't you know that this is true. I wrote that.
That's pretty cool.
So if you get that...
Is that your favorite Monkee song?
No.
What's your favorite Monkee song?
Well, my favorite hit is Pleasant Valley Sunday. I've always thought that...
Oh, do a little bit.
The thing about that... This is me being Jimi Hendrix. No, but the guitar lick is the best part of that song, and I'm not going to be able to give you that. But thank you for asking.
No problem.
Well, thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you. Peter Tork, formerly of the Monkees, presently of the Monkees, Monday, solo at the Iridium.
That's it.
Peter Tork, thank you so
Monday
much.
Come Monday particularly. Glad to be here. Thanks for having me.
Nice to have you, too.
Nice to be had.
Really? We're going to put all the information on our website, myfoxny.com. Click on the Good Day tab.